everybody. Keep calm and go big. It's Christine in Sweden. I've just finished my first term in auction. Let me let you recognize me. Let's see. It's probably not going to be a great hair day. It's below zero. Well, that's Celsius, so it's in the 20s. The sun's going down, so it's dropping even more. All right, keep calm, go big. Got to show that. Anyway, I finished my first term, and this is how I'm celebrating. Somebody gave me a timeshare, just so don't think I'm fleecing the flock, you guys. Still living very modestly, but we got some discount lift tickets because it's off-peak season, because it gets dark at 2:30. And so, anyway, that's it. It's the sun just went down. You can show the mountain, and the sun is down. But, I'm having fun with a couple classmates. Basically, I'm just trying to stay safe. I don't know if you can see that I'm still walking under my own power, which is quite an accomplishment. I've fallen about 8 times today. I've been rescued by Swedish, like, just mountain angels. They come and get me, and sometimes my skis go flying. It's not real pretty, but, I'm tenacious. I'm going to keep going for it. I'm gonna stop soon because you can see it's getting dark. But I just want to say hey and tell you guys thanks for all your prayers, your love. I wanted to say hey from the top of a mountain because, you know, I'm a Florida girl. So this is kind of exotic. I'm definitely out of my comfort zone here. I got to put my helmet and stuff back on because it's cold. My ears are about to fall off. But I just want to tell you how much I love you. Have a Merry, Merry Christmas. And I'll see you on the next video update. All right. Peace out. So I just want to give you an update. I got a letter from the insurance company regarding my bicycle that got destroyed by a bus. I don't know if you remember that, but it did get run over by a bus. Thankfully, I was not on the bike when this happened. But I got a check in the mail. Yahoo! It took a little while. This is from the Bank of Scotland, and it's for £151. I paid £85 for the used bicycle that got run over. The estimate on the repair for the bicycle was £151. So I actually came out ahead. So there is justice in the world. I wanted to encourage you with that thought for the day. There is justice in the world. And my new used bike was £115. And with this settlement, I actually have enough left over to buy a basket for my new bike. So woohoo, Merry Christmas. Get a basket for my bike and maybe a helmet. So anyway, I want to give you that update and say thanks for your love and prayers and Merry Christmas from Oxford.